Hi, it's Exploring John, and we're back at Tony's. Stay with us.
I'm Nancy with Spiritual Enchanting Universe, and we are here at Tony's again. We're going to do a mini investigation.
Hi, I'm Carrie.
And I'm Jeff. We're back to hopefully actually find some more stuff this time.
Okay, we're in Tony's apartment, and she's had some activity that she reported to us from since we were here last week. We're going to do a K2 scan of the apartment, and she reported having someone contact her through spirit telling her the mirror. So we're going to check out a mirror that she has as well. Okay, we're ready to do a sweep now.
Semi-night vision.
There's
more dark vision.
Jeff, you want your MEO?
Now we're in Tony's bedroom. Is this where you connected with the girl?
Yes. I was right here with the door closed, sitting right here. I got up to you, sit right here. She was right here. And she said the mirror. There's a mirror.
Other mirrors back there?
Joe. I can't lift it. It is very heavy. So it was given to me, I just couldn't.
Well, it is, but it's not.
It's too heavy for me to hold, put it in a bowl.
Yeah.
But she said it was her mother's. That's the only mirror I have.
I'm not getting K2. That's only what the K2
is. I was going to say, check the mirror because I feel energy coming from it.
I'm sitting at I came to the door as I was going to.
Check the mirror. There's energy coming from the mirror. At least I feel it anyway.
They come here.
Tell us what you passed to him.
Oh, that is my...
Hold it up a second
here.
So he can record.
Yeah, this is one of my new toys. It's a red energy field meter. It'll pick up energies from ghosts, basically. Or us, too. We're going to leave it in front of the mirror, because I feel energy coming from the mirror. And it'll go off if something is activating it.
We'll be able to hear it from a different room.
Right. You feel energy? That's what I do too. I don't know why it's not registering. It doesn't make sense. But I know what I feel.
Right. Oh, yes.
That's the same mirror I had in John Street.
Maybe it's hands.
Coming up, maybe.
like, you know, I keep like seeing them flashing out.
Yeah, it's on that, like, yeah. Reaching out. I guess it's more of the time. Okay.
There's this thing right here. We'll know that you're in here.
Reach out and touch
come
it.
Back.
We're hearing you.
Tap in the tanner or move around that little box there and we'll know.
Now we're moving on to another place in the apartment. Into Kalik's room.
Tell Miss Nancy what happened that night. Where was Kalik?
He won't video you.
Where was Kalik?
Tell me your voice.
Where was Kalik? Kalik was over on that bed.
Okay. So Kalik was on that bed right there. Mm-hmm. Next to the socket. I was right here.
I was sitting right here with my phone. Okay. So I was sitting right here with my phone. I was videotaping him. He has music going on. The Stand By Me song.
Yeah.
So I was sitting right here and I was videotaping. So then he took the phone and he replayed it over. And something kept saying, it was like trying to call its mother or something, like saying mama or something. But it kept on trying to say it, but I didn't. I guess I didn't play it long enough for it to say it again, so it did mom. It ain't finished, but you could hear mama though.
Yeah.
I don't know what the heck it
was. And don't
I heard hey babe. That's what I heard.
It was mama.
Like no, it was in your mama. Voice.
Yeah.
But
it was mama.
I'm just sounding what I heard.
Yeah.
That's why we ran out. And
well, I listened to her like.
But she said she didn't hear it with her ears. I said, did you hear it with your ears? She said, no, only the phone. This room right here had the orbs. I had set my phone right here, and turned that light out. It was just plastic up there, it's dark. I turned the lights pitch dark. And I set the phone right here, and the orb came right up to the phone. Little round orb, and then all over the room. That's a plastic bag for the darkness. So it wasn't no light in here, just the phone.
As your phone asleep, do you see anyone? Like, you're really relaxed.
I feel like it's people around me sometimes.
Okay. Do you know, did it feel familiar to you?
I just feel comfortable.
Right. So they feel familiar. That's what I mean. Like, are you comfortable with them? So you feel safe with them? Okay. So what you need to do when you see them is ask them to protect you. As you're falling asleep. Because they're your spirit guides. And they protect you in your travels, when you're actually traveling.
Set the camera up in there, facing that mirror.
Okay.
So, there's definitely something with that, though.
I'm not getting anything in
my room.
This was his room.
No, this was Tina's. That one was mine, this Tina's, and that's Danny's room. That was his room.
Okay.
I'm getting all the activity.
Well, because he left, I mean, he was drawing and things too.
Yeah, but you ought to see something in there.
Because you guys have to, you guys got to protect.
You said they were healing once with him. Mine's, yeah. They want to come out of mirrors. They want to zoom at night. Recording over
well,
my phone.
You're probably both
over
gifted, my feet. So they're drawn to you because of that.
Yeah, well, we.
What's wrong with your hip?
I don't know. I got boys.
All right, let's go to the other room that we haven't been in yet, because that's what I'm really anxious to find out.
This is Danny's room.
And it was your bedroom before, the first time I came. Okay. We're in what was Tony's bedroom the first time I came. To now is her son's bedroom. Anything?
The part where he's still staying, like.
I saw him moving in there, but I don't know what's happening. So. Are you trying to figure out how to turn it off? think we should try. Are you getting activity?
I see.
What kind of meter does she have?
That's called a K2 meter.
It's EMF.
Yeah.
Measures EMF.
Yeah. Electromagnetic fields. In stereo.
Yeah, look.
Do it over the bed. Please.
Lay around and feel free to talk to us.
It's right over there on over the couch.
So, I'm going to try the one we didn't like so much last time. But I like this one because it's one piece and I don't have to hook a little radio up to it. Mm-hmm. And I used it at the Red House or the Round House the other night. And we had a good bit of communication.
Eva.
When was it?
That was last week. They didn't come back no more.
Yeah, there's somebody in the dining room. No. When I went to go get a drink a minute ago, I felt like somebody was out there. Okay. Okay, hello.
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 I'm Carrie.
Joe.
I'm Nancy.
I'm John.
You can we turn off the AC because it's really hard to
hear. Sure can. I'll unplug it.
Do that,
you tell us your name.
What's your name? Cole. Who else is with you, Cole?
Two. There was a female trying to come to
Yeah, I heard her first.
Do you know the other two names? Can the other two people try and tell me their names?
Sure.
What is it?
I'm sorry, what was that? You hear a girl say
that.
Yeah, she said wait. What? Is your name Flip?
I heard Grant took this one or his son too.
If you guys don't understand anything, that's the word instead of flip again. Is it flip?
Or flip it.
Flip it. Are you telling us to flip it? What do you want us to flip?
Did one of you say your name is Grant? Sonny.
Why are you here?
Hurt?
Are you hurt? Are you hurt? Yes.
How did you get hurt?
It's here. I thought I heard dirt too.
What are you afraid of?
Are you trying to open that door? Because I'd like to see you do it. I'm recording you. Can you do that for me? Even if it's just a crack.
It was shut, so they did open it a good bit.
You can use my energy if you
want. Shut it again. Okay, we reshut the door. Can you open it back up, please? What was that?
Flip again.
Is Flip a name?
He said it did.
Yeah.
Name.
Okay. Is Flip the male?
Cool.
Okay. Who's a, is a female Flip? Me. That was a girl. Okay. Do you like to do flips? Is that why they call you Flip? Who was trying to open the door? I'm trying to get you. Oh my goodness! I'm trying to get you to open the door. How about you work together to open the door? Even if it's just a crack.
Tell me anything else about yourself? Anything at all?
No.
Why not?
Where are you hurt?
In the mirror.
Where are you hurt? What part of you is hurt? You were hurt and you died?
You're gay.
I seen a male shadow standing in the hallway.
Come back here with us. We're trying to talk to you guys.
No.
He said no.
Why not?
I'm sure.
How are you hurt? Were you in a war? What war were you in? Can you tell me what year the war was?
I don't know. Go.
You want us to go? Why do you want us to go?
What did he say?
I'm sorry, I couldn't understand you. What? John's here. Do you know John? Do you remember John?
Hey, you're going to show up for any reason.
At your closet.
It was closed when I went to get the bag.
At your closet.
I'm closed for all that
now. I didn't close my door.
Yeah.
Because you got the machine in, so you can hear it. Mm-hmm. I left it open.
Here?
Yeah,
who's here?
I didn't. I'll tell you. I left it open so y'all can hear that machine go off.
Your son-in-law's name? What was your son-in-law's
name? John.
It's my son. Mm-hmm. It just said John. Mm-hmm. Is John here, or were you speaking to the John that's here? And then I gave us two names.
And Danny.
So, yeah.
Again.
Is this Danny's turn?
Yeah.
Do you like Danny? Do you help Danny? Are you here to help Danny? Are you here to help Danny? Yeah, I have another guest box. Oh crap, is that what I said? Crap. These won't hurt you, they're to help you communicate with us. Are you here to help Danny is what I was asking you. No. Okay. Now I have two ghost boxes you can come through. Cole, how are you hurt? I understand that. I was wondering how he was hurt.
A bullet.
Ah, gotcha. Okay, thank you.
Are you from downstairs? Are you the one that was shot downstairs on the first floor? Outside and I'll try to look some stuff up on my phone real quick.
I think I'm going to download a thing called for newspapers. I think I'm going to start doing that with the charge that I can do.
I'm going to look it up and see if I can get the name of the person. So see if they can throw
anything in. We'll see if it matches too. His name is Cole.
Right.
And or see if it has a nickname.
Right. Okay.
Well, we were here the first time. Her daughter, somebody, John. Was shot.
Right. So that could be him too. So, well, he said this person's name is Cole, though. John is the one shot.
Yes. And we're interpreting that to be.
Well, there's a shooting downstairs, too. We should have done that. But we know John was shot. But it wasn't here. It was just that his wife was here. And he was drawn here. I believe, right?
Mm-hmm.
He was shot in Baltimore? John, are you here?
Me and Jeff and Tony's went outside.
No. Two. So there's two of you here, it's just Blip and Cole. Blip, what are you doing here? Why are you here? Are you from here? Alright, we're gonna say goodbye from this room and go and move out.
Nope.
You're right. Okay. Thanks for talking to us.
You can follow us if you like.
Only in this premises?
Yes. Only in the house. Can't go home with us.